Now that our school bus is home, it's time to get to work. First step, remove the seats. Grabbed a socket wrench and got right to work. Glad we have this little helper. And just like that, the first seat is out. Now, on to the rest of them. Let's speed it up. The last three were a little trickier, so we grinded them out and added them to the pile. The next step is removing the floor. Like this video and follow for more.